for your boyfriend?
I know I'm attractive, Nick. There's no need to stare.
What happened to you?
Ask Nick Nelson. He's got some serious anger issues.
Did you have a fight?
You just can't seem to take a joke anymore. Like, you know I was only joking in the cinema, don't you? Yeah, he starts a fight when I've done nothing wrong.
What's going on? You okay?
It's fine. Let's just go.
You alright, mate? You want to fight too?
You clearly didn't get hugged much as a child, but if you're craving human contact that badly, you could just say so.
Tao, just leave it. Everything's fine.
Yeah, maybe listen to your boyfriend. At least he knows his place.
What happened?
Yeah. I kind of got into a fight with Harry. After he left and I went back to the group, he started saying some things about you. I just lost it. And punched him and...
didn't have to do that. Promise, I'm used to people saying stuff about me.
No, you shouldn't have to be. Like, people shouldn't be saying stuff about you in the first place. You shouldn't have to put up with anything like that.
Sorry.
No. You're not allowed to say the S word. Even they just stood there. I'm tired of all of them.